Andy. I made your new garment rack. I just wanted to show you real quick how to put it together. So there's four pieces. You have the main base, the two side legs, the long ones, and the top cross piece. So first thing you're gonna wanna do, take everything out of the packaging, and then there's gonna be some of these blue caps on the end of some of the poles. So one at a time, you can either twist or just pull them straight off. You're gonna take the poles first, the long ones, and you're gonna start, put them in there gently, and then just twist. You don't need to force it. Just let it do its thing. Just keep twisting until the base starts turning, and then maybe brace it with your foot and turn it as much as you can until you can't turn it anymore. Right about there. So now this thing might be pointing in a funny direction. That's okay, we'll get to that. So then you take your other one, fold the cap off, same thing. Put it right in the little hole, start twisting, let it find its place, keep going. If the base starts moving on you, just block it with your foot. Keep going until you can't go any further. We're almost done. Then you take your top piece. You're going to want to hold it up here and slowly thread it in. Now notice this thing is not pointed the right direction. It's pointed out. That's okay. We're going to use this to get it to point in the right direction. So we're going to go in like this. And you don't want to get it all the way tight because you're going to have to take it back out again. Now, got to make sure we have enough room here because we're going to want to turn this bar clockwise. So we're going to slowly turn it, blocking the base with my foot, turn it clockwise. You want to make sure it's clockwise because if it's counterclockwise, it'll loosen it. So keep turning it all the way until it's pointed straight at the other bar. It can be a little precarious, but it's going to be worth it, trust me. So now it's pointed straight at the other bar. So now we're going to take it out. Now we put it into the other one, and we're going to do the exact same thing. Screw it in until it stops. You don't want to go too tight. And then same thing, clockwise. Oops, lock it with the foot. Sometimes it helps if you have a buddy, but it's not necessary. So you want to get it pointed straight at the other one. Perfect. Now, because of the way the threads are, this top bar is always going to be a little bit loose. That's okay. All of them are like that. There's no way to get around it. So what you're going to do is you're going to put this one in to this one, this last one we did, as tight as you can. And then line it up so it's in the mouth of the other one, and you're going to twist the other way. You're basically loosening it from this one and it's tightening in this one. So you twist it and you basically want to have the same amount of threads showing on both sides. So you can count them if you want. It's not super specific. You just want to have the same amount on both sides. And look at that. All done. I hope you enjoy your garment rack.